Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda Blind. I am the RPG chick getting stuck on stuff. Few quests? Wrong button. Which button is it? Because this is inventory. Oh, that's a delay. Oh no, that's not inventory. That's interact, of course, duh. I think it's this button. Yeah, I never really ever pressed that button. Okay. Sorry, guys. SAM node. Nexus. Okay, they're both returning to the Nexus, and this one, Peebee, take care of this first, and we'll go to the Nexus, and we'll take care of all the outstanding stuff that we have to go to the Nexus for. So still, Peebee, I think she's the only loyalty mission we have not finished yet, been doing in like bits and pieces as we go down to different planets. Peebee has discovered an unprecedented remnant signal. Accompany her to the source and retrieve the tech. Go to PAS 10 in the Inalara system. Which, I don't know, may or may not be a new system. Alright, well, there's only one way to find out, right? See, the fact that it has this exclamation, wait. Well, it says 0%, so it is a new system. Yeah, we've been to all these. Alright, we've been to all these. Alright. This is a new system. Okay, cool. Let's go. And of course, you know, as usual, I'll be reading all the planet descriptions and checking out everything first. It's really unusual to just have one system revealed.
The Inalara system. Was that someone's name, Jol?
Inalara is a virtue. To know your map, your course, right down to the blood. It's a good name for the brink of the unknown.
Okay. Well, we'll check out, we'll go from the outmost planet in, Tabanor. I never skip during the first time. Just my thing. I do like the little sequences. Kinda looks like a cross between Earth and the Moon.
Anomaly on sensors.
Yeah, I bet you it's that thing. Evidence of a Kett research outpost sits atop one of Tabanor's glaciers. The outpost has been dismantled, however. Anything the Kett found is long since gone.
Deploying probe. Satellite detected.
Cool. Satellite ID unknown. Power readings 87.5%. Has plenty of power. System report communications functional and active. Status operational. This Kett satellite appears to be monitoring the remains of the research outpost. It is easily disabled. Shall we disable it? Did we disable it? I guess we're not gonna disable it. We're just gonna leave it. Oh, okay. Anyway.
I'm picking up something.
We're picking up this one next. PAS 61. Wondering if this is going to be our last system exploration, guys. I don't know. Well, I guess Meridian would have a system attached to it. We'll find that out. When we get there. Beneath its surface of rock and nitrogen glaciers, PAS 61 may contain buried oceans of liquid or frozen water.
Anomaly detected.
Still missed the long planet descriptions of the first three games. Believe it or not, Nova Lori. They could write so much more, you know, just... didn't. Drinking water for anyone wondering about the sound. Nova Lore's bright and sinister coloration earned it the name of a mythical... Angaran boogeyman. Multiple ships have disappeared in its vicinity, adding to its mystique. Okay, so this is kind of like... it's one of those eyes. The all-seeing eye. It's like the Bermuda Triangle of the Helios Cluster.
Anomaly on sensors.
Yep, first this. Paz 88.
Anomaly on sensors.
Cool. The dominant life form on Paz 88 appears to be a finger-length worm that thrives in a thin nitrogen and xenon atmosphere. Something tells me it's not intelligent.
Probes launched. Anomaly found.
It would be cool if it was. An intelligent finger-length worm. Glacial meltwater. Composition liquid ammonia. Delicious. Length 143 kilometers. A cat scout vessel crashed into an ammonia glacier on Paz 88. Though the crew died, the ship's reactor continues to emit heat, melting the glacier and creating this great river. Gives us some experience points. River.
Anomaly detected.
Okay, so we have an anomaly. So before we go into the planet Paz 10, so what kind of anomaly we have?
Probes launched. I found something.
We found a comet Jim Dandy. Well, that's mighty fine and dandy. Comet Jim Dandy, 6 kilometers irregular, is a nucleus. Comet cloud is 55,000 kilometers. Current tail is 658,000 kilometers. An unusual combination of elements, but they hold together reasonably well. Potentially difficult for a novice to navigate. We've got 13 vanadium. There's pieces breaking off of it. Yeah, this thing should burn itself up at this rate. Look, it's just disintegrating in front of our eyes. Alright, Paz 10. Here we go, Peebee.
Signal source is near a volatile volcano. I don't see a clear place to land.
Wow, PB's right. Whatever's given off that signal is special.
Prep your team. I'll try to find a safe spot.
Okay. What are we dealing with here? Atmospheric pressure is just slightly that less than of Earth, 0.89. Surface temperature 32 degrees Celsius. Is that volcanic, 32 Celsius? An inhospitable, unstable volcanic planet. There's evidence of a large-scale remnant complex, mostly buried beneath the surface. The mysterious signal that PB discovered emanates from a section of this complex, which I'm guessing is there. We're embarking. Okay, cool. I had no idea what to expect. Guess we're gonna be in a volcano. Yeah, I'll take this group. Girls' night out. In a volcano.
Where's Peebee? Probably somewhere she shouldn't be.
That something went into... Was that my assault rifle? Whatever it was doing back there, I have no idea. Earth to Peebee.
Wake up, Peebee. Your mystery signal awaits.
right. Okay, yeah. Actually, could you come here, please? My place. Straight away.
Callow?
I thought she was excited about this.
Hey, any luck finding a place to land?
Nothing yet. Might take a while.
In the octavolcano.
Okay, Peebee. Be right there.
Look there, Callow.
You grab her hands, I'll grab her feet. Peebee? Back here. I won't bite. What's this about? Callow won't find a safe place to land the Tempest.
What? Are you kidding? Never a dull moment.
You keep me on my toes, Peebee. You're both crazy.
I think she's
I'm
more...
I'm not doing this for the fun of it.
More crazy.
The Tempest can't go where we need to be, and you can't get there from the ground. This is the only way in. In? Where exactly are we going?
Into an active volcano.
Peebee, where are we going?
Saw it on a map.
It's not my fault the signal's coming from inside a volcano. And we should land on stable ground, assuming my subterranean scans are accurate, and the impact doesn't alter trajectory too severely.
And tell me you have a plan for getting back to the Tempest.
Is that a thing? We came all the way to another galaxy with no plan for getting back home. All right. Brace for impact.
She was prepared. Oh. She was prepared for that argument. That wasn't exactly a smooth landing.
So, are you mad, Ryder?
A little. I thought she was dead for a second. I'm a little mad, so between... I wouldn't say I'm not mad, so... Little mad counts as a form of mad, so I'm mad.
Mad is the smallest word for what I am.
A small mad. A little warning could have sufficed. Would have sufficed.
He nearly got us killed. Any landing you can walk away from, right?
Ryder, come in. Are you alright?
Yeah.
Sam, relate to the Tempest that we're stranded but alive. No choice but to investigate PB signal. Sorry.
Right away.
Tempest escape pod.
I'm picking up the signal. It's housed within a remnant structure not far from here.
Probably
Sam, plot
over there.
Plotted.
Identification AI-11165 escape pod. Diagnostic disabled. Status jettisoned, crashed. Power cell cracked, draining. Awesome. This escape pod is intact, but damage sustained upon crash landing has rendered it irreparable. It's just beautiful. No, we don't go this way, do we? Do we try to go this way? Bye-bye, guys. Can I walk on... I can't save. Just wanted to see if it would let me. And well, I got my answer.
You nearly got us killed. Any landing you can walk away from, right?
Ryder, come in. Are you all right?
Sam, relate to the Tempest that we're stranded but alive. No choice but to investigate PB signal. Sorry.
Right away.
I'm picking up the signal. It's housed within a remnant structure not far from here. Sam, plot our trajectory.
Plotted.
We're not in the shuttle anymore. We don't have a trajectory. Plot our trajectory. Plot our
route.
We'll
need to find our way to the surface.
Our path. Not our trajectory.
Need to get through that obstruction. Maybe there's a console buried here somewhere.
Maybe. Remnant energy relay. Power status 0.1%. Operating connectivity.
We might have to go through a lot of rock to access the tech.
0.0. Mechanical analysis. Damage too severe for repair. This high-capacity energy relay has been...
Pathfinder, there are extensive remnant systems, but sudden tectonic instability overwhelmed them. Much of the infrastructure is buried.
Okay. Trying to read something, do you mind? This high-capacity energy relay has been offline for over a century. The power fingerprint...
Try scanning for a solution.
The power fingerprint suggests it was once part of an expansive network. Will you guys shut up already? I heard a thing. I heard a thing again. Brittle obsidian. 4% trace minerals? I just hear something. 96% obsidian. This obsidian formation was created by felsic lava that once flowed through these caves. It can be shattered by relatively high velocity impact due to its brittle nature. Alright, so we're doing that. What do we find? Oh, more brittle obsidian.
Remnant power node detected within.
Mm-hmm.
Well, what do you know?
Hello there.
The network you're accessing seems to be a production system.
Production of what?
Remnant hardware.
Good. The gates are opening.
There's something on the other side.
That, I'm picking up structural shifts throughout the cabin area.
Remnant gateway. It's not attacking yet. Power status fluctuating. Operating connectivity fluctuating. Mechanical analysis. Operational but currently offline. This is a dormant remnant partition gate. In order to restore functionality, power must be initialized and stabilized via its associated power node. Well, we have done so. Hate to pull rank on you there, guy, but... Geez, that was easy. Now, it was gonna lead up here? It says it leads that way, so I'm kinda curious what's on the other side. Can't find out that? We can't find that out, huh? Can I go up there?
The gate up there opened too. Might be worth checking out.
So it led to there, okay. And what about over here? Anything here? Oh, it's a container. Okay. Pretty much standard
scrounge
stuff.
Whatever tech we can find for study. Could help...
I am scrounging it. More vanadium.
Figure out what happened here.
I like how she says it as I'm already taking it. Looks like I can also jump up there, maybe? Flowing molten lava. How can we even stand to, like, walk around in this stuff? Well, okay, well just remember there's a... Oh, I jumped on top of that stalactite. Well, just remember that there's also a way up that way, so we'll look in here first.
Interesting. That observer is in a persistent idle state. Its neural pathways are blank.
It's like POC when I stripped out its remnant protocols. It has no programming. Jeez, Ryder. What did it ever do to you?
Existed.
Not now, Peebee.
Fragmented remnant observer. Power status 0%. Operating connectivity 0. Mechanical analysis. Structure integrity beyond repair. The remains of a remnant observer. No programming evident. Data recovery impossible. Suspected cause of irreversible damage. Collapse of the nearby infrastructure. Oh, that's not what... I thought I destroyed that. I want the credit, damn it. Oh.
Pathfinder.
Oh.
This site was a manufacturing center. That's a collapsed outlet point for an assembly line.
Okay. Structural integrity beyond repair. This was once an outlet point for an assembly line. It has been devastated by tectonic activity and overrun by lava flows that have hardened. You know, the text told us more than...
Seismic activity increasing.
Than
Sam did. Additional unprogrammed observers throughout the facility. At dispenser points, you should be able to enlist their support.
Sweet! Let's do that!
Enlist their support? For what? What do we need their support for? To fight other remnant? I mean, yeah, if that's the case, sure. Well, these are all beyond repair. Assembly line dispenser. Power status 82.6%. Operating connectivity 10.0, whatever that is. Mechanical analysis. Operating within functional parameters. This is an outlet point for an extensive manufacturing assembly line. Activating it should dispense an unprogrammed observer that will ally itself to you. Oh, okay. I guess we'll do that then. Alright. How do we activate this?
Another gate. Have to get through. Look, up there above the gate. Another node. Try scanning it.
I have to get closer. Are we gonna activate this thing? How do I activate it? I can't jump that. Well, I'd like to activate it, but I don't see a button or anything. Scan this.
That node controls the gate, but it's disabled.
Too high to access. I bet an allied observer can enable it. Let's find a way to get one.
Power status 79.4%. Operating connectivity 9.2. Mechanical status analysis. Node operating below optimal capacity. Power nodes such as this are... Hello? Typically maintain my remnant observers. This one has been preserved in a functional state. Accessing this node will allow you to enable the gate and proceed. Oh, on this side we go? Okay. Oh, I hope I don't have to solve a friggin' thing. I don't want to do that. I really don't want to do that.
You are identifying yourself as an ally to the unprogrammed observers in the assembly line.
Yes.
Hey there, little guy. Nice to have you on the team.
I'm an ally.
You should now repair the broken gate node.
Sweet.
And voila! Thanks, buddy.
Let's push on.
Okay. What's this way, though? Nothing?
That's Doom. Back where we came from.
Oh, it is?
Been there, done that.
Oh, this is the other side. I got it. Or is this back up where you were? No, we were on that side. There's another way in that way, I think, as well. What's down there? Death? Probably. Death and molten lava. More brittle obsidian. Chests. Remnant polymer.
A lot of this.
What?
Tech is already broken down to its basic components. Very useful.
I'm glad you approve.
Pathfinder. Kala reports finding no safe area to land. Retrieval may be impossible.
Peebee?
He has detected a few smaller vessels making their way to the surface, however.
Friend or foe?
Smaller vessels? Making their way to the surface? On the way to us? Okay. Who's following us? Why doesn't he stop those vessels?
Uh-oh. I know that shuttle. Calisaria, are you tracking that sweet signal too?
Oh, God.
Kalinda, back off. It's mine. Let's hurry. We have to get to the signal source before Kalinda.
Well, am I jumping up there? Or jumping down there?
Observers making rounds.
Fully programmed and deployed bots will still react to you as an enemy.
Let's clear them out.
I'll react first. Oh, there's quite a few. First, stuff. Anything on other scannable things? This is where we were, right? I think? I'm not sure.
Pathfinder, this console controls the gate.
Here it goes.
Yep.
Good. The gate's starting to open. Thank you, Ryder. You opened a gate up here, too. Come on, boys. We're in. She must be on a ridge above us.
Come on, girls.
Shit.
Kicked her butts.
The high road is much more direct.
How the hell did you find us here, Kalinda?
Guess you didn't notice the little transmitter I hid in Park. So sloppy. Ta.
That Ryder.
Yeah.
Need to pick up the pace.
She's making me mad. I'm sorry.
We have to make it across to the next ridge. Chasm's too far to jump.
There may be a way to extend that antenna.
Dormant turret. The control should be nearby.
Oh, the controls for the turret? Okay. This might be the control for the turret.
Nice turret. Cover me.
Good. Good turret. Already reloaded? Okay. Then we got this one.
Pathfinder. Interfacing with this console should allow you to extend the antenna so you can jump across.
Okay.
Whoa. Major activity.
I can complete the hack, but you'll have to stay close.
Oh.
Incoming!
Still working on it. Rerouting power from these other structures.
And reducing our cover.
What?
We'll never catch Kalinda.
It pulled me.
Hunker down. More remnants.
It pulled me to the outside. I didn't know I could do that.
No boss to fight up here.
I'm going to kill her.
Whoa. Crap. They have time to have to reload. Did we kill everything? Sheesh. Wow. It looks like I can scan you, but I can't. Alright, let's fill up with stuff. Is there anything to get from these guys? This is where it came from, right? They just came out of here. Alright, let's go, I guess, yeah.
Kalinda's men spotted on the upper ridge.
Get him!
They're in sniper range.
Pathfinder. There's another dispenser for unprogrammed observers in this area.
Who cares? What matters is that mountain of rock is between us and the signal source.
Sniping range, you say? I don't even see them. There's one. There's a friendly thing down there. Where do we see the men? I don't see anything. And what do we have to control observers with? Down there, I guess.
Hostile remnant.
Isn't that the one that controls the friendly remnant? So friendly remnant, remnant, and hostile remnant? Anything else to do up here? I'm assuming that's the one that controls the friendly remnant. I'm not sure though. It's gonna draw angry ones out.
Anyone order a friendly observer? Sam was right. It comes with a ton of angry bots. At least our new friend is fighting for us.